Okay, top of the mountain, got a little bit of a fog in here, just on black bear. First run on black bear for the season. Snow feels good. Just gonna take it easy. We're gonna have what I call changing conditions. Because with the amount of people getting up, the man-made snow is going to get deep, and it's going to get a little bit very, very soft and deep. I'm already feeling it in some spots. Not grabbing the ski yet. Just, you know, the heads handle everything. Polar bear's open. We're gonna take the black. First blue run of the day. So we're gonna hit some marbles. I can feel it right now. Okay? So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. I give this about a 5 right now. Now they put a lot of snow on just a few runs. As I was seeing coming up, like Tamarack hasn't even had a gun on it yet. And doesn't look it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get some stratin'.